That man Rod Wave really held his word. Man's dropped Gone Till November and dropped the EP in November. Let's see what you got going on this, man. I don't care if we're talking about what's happening to this Rod Wave. We know it's going to be good. Let's get it. Hey, man, it's Freddy Footy. They guess me on bad with a video list. I know I've been chilling, thugging, doing my thing, but listen, back recording. I'm feeling good. Feeling Gucci. No more side effects. Nothing. I'm actually happy. But yeah, man, we got Rod Wave, Jupiter Diary, 7-Day Theory. Honestly, I don't know at all what to expect besides a lot of this probably gonna be about a girl or his heart, you know, emotions. Like, I feel like finna spill some emotions. Like a 7-Day Theory, I'm guessing, like, those theories is how you feel getting over somebody, or how you feel the stages of love or life, or I don't know. But I feel like Jupiter's Diary is something behind it. And I'll probably figure it out later. Probably do a little bit of digging. Probably just one simple search. And now I'll figure it out, but, or it could be something simple, I'm overthinking it. Who knows? But yeah, man, let me shut up. Let's go to the side. How about that, like, by my social medias, if you haven't already, Allure Across, everything, you feel me? Let's get into it. Like I said, man, it's Rod Wave. He do his thing. We all know that. Let's hop into it. Break My Heart, song number one. It's kind of been a known thing. You're not really supposed to, you know what I'm saying? They say a mirror is like a portal to another universe or dimensions of demons, something like that. So let's say you're sleeping and the mirror is facing your bed. It's like an access point where a demon can just feed off of your soul. But it's a lot behind it. It's a lot behind it. You know what I'm saying? I'm into that stuff. I ain't gonna hold you. I'm into that. But I'm not getting into it any further.
I stabbed in my back and crossed so many times. I don't know who to trust, think everybody lying. I don't want no rap friends cause they be flawed in a bitch. My old friends changing, seen it in HD. If you a fake flow for a nigga, then what that make me, huh? Cause I was cool with you, nigga.
Okay, he's going on this one. I like it. But it's Rod Wave, like I said. He's gonna do his thing. It's just that you don't know how you gonna deliver or where you going about it.
Broken house, skip school with you, nigga. Stood on the block and bought a room with you, nigga. Who would've knew the price we paid for platinum plaques? His fortune and his fame got strings attached. People get to acting weird when fame attached. Come around and they life with my name attached. I say, girl, where you going? Can't stay a little while.
This fame come with a whole lot of tribulations. You feel me? Trials and tribulations. Once you succeed, there's always new cons. A new challenger is always approaching, my nigga. Break My Heart, song one's already fire. Got it right, next song. See what he's talking about. Like I said, man, a person like Rod Wave, man, you go through it. It's either he a person that if you went through it, you're going to feel 100%. If not, people just like, damn. Like the empathy people in this world is like, I can just imagine type of shit. But I feel it. I'm not going to hold you. Okay. When you got TNT on the Rod Wave instrument, you know it's going to go crazy. I don't think I've heard a bad TNT Rod Wave song yet. He got some fire instrumentals, bro.
I put a ceiling on my back like a motherfucking quarterback. Chasing out the paper, I don't care about where the party at. In a row.
Unless you're the Packers. I'm going to be honest. They quarterback haven't been doing it for a little minute. I ain't going to hold you.
Solo getting loaded off a party pick. Heard my dog was hating and I could have caught a heart attack. She say I did her wrong, but I still say she started it.
Bruh.
My childish ways, either way you at my heart is at.
I hate that line. You started it. You did it first. Oh, this person did it, so I can do it. I hate that. It's just literally childish. I'm glad he said it afterwards. I'm glad he knows it's childish. I hate when people say that shit. I'm gonna be honest. That's annoying. Looking over my shoulder every time I die the dough. Big old pistol on my hip. A nigga play, he better know. And if you play, he gotta go. I see you later. Adios. All I wanted was the dough. It ain't no more kicking doors. Ain't gotta lay like that no more. You gotta lay like that no more. All I wanted was it. Come on now. Hey, I went through it. I gotta go back. That was late. That was like a relief verse right there. No more kicking door. Every time I die the door, big old pistol on my hip. A nigga play, he better know. And if you play, he gotta go. I see you later. Adios. All I wanted was the door. It ain't no more kicking doors. Ain't gotta live like that no more. Rapping songs made me a millionaire. Yeah, and Billy Holmes gonna make me a billionaire. Catch a case without a bond and see what really count. Ain't he smart with his money? Okay, good hoes gonna make me a billionaire. This man's music, bro. How could you not like this man's music, bro? Listen to the impact. It feel like this song is giving off. You just posted. Oh my god. Next song. The answer is no. It gave me like a subtle City Girls old school type of vibe. You know how they did dun, 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 dun. In almost every song they have, in the, you know what I'm saying? Attention, I don't fuck with these hoes, that's how the money go missing. People come around just for beneficial business. Cause any given Wednesday, wake up and spend a million. Ballin' for real, shots callin' for real. In control of my dream, take it all in for real. And I love my thug brothers, blood can make us closer. Pray that they protect, they don't just take their roller coaster. Cause I know it's a whole lot with this shit. All my P's and my Q's on top of this shit. This a dirty game in a dirty world. And then, when he switched. Pray that my amigos can let, you know he's getting that. You, my amigos, let these hoes get between us. You know what he's talking about. You know what he's on about. It's not worth it. It is not worth it. Oh my. No, he went crazy. He's going crazy. Nah, so this, all of them is fire so far, but this one, he's different. Oh my, Jupiter's Diary's next. I don't think, bro, honestly, the way how the answer is no, I'm be honest, based off the title, I was like, this can't be, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if it's going to be that fire, but that was fire. That was fire. Diary says is next. That was crazy. Jupiter's Diary is next. I always say I like songs that start off with like the little singing like this because like, bro, it just hits. It just hits. You can't go wrong. This song after the next one's kind of crazy because that's how it's gonna vibe, but it ain't bad. Usually it'll throw me off, but it's a good transition. Left me in the dark with no flashlight. I was running aimlessly. Mama was my wife and my children. My house is not a home. Please tell me how to fix it. Reach me to the got it right before it got What song is that? It was a song that's like, this house don't feel like home. Unsteady, I think Unsteady is the song I'm talking about. When he sat down, I actually started that song. Unsteady by, I forgot. Wish I knew real love, maybe I wouldn't be so desperate. Or maybe this is love, my mind just won't accept. Heartbreaking and selfish. Bro, imagine if Rod Wave sampled Unsteady. Bro, I think it's by Ambassadors, ex-Ambassadors. Bro, if he sampled Unsteady, oh my, I don't even want to think about it. That would be scary. That would be crazy. I couldn't even get what I said. I'm gonna be honest, Rod Wave have the best instrumentals, and he also just capitalized off of it so well by adding his perfect, bro. Shout out to his engineer, shout out to him. I don't know if he's doing picking his instrumentals or he just hear instrumental. Like, I don't know if he's picking them individually, like, let me just listen through these instrumentals and I'll pick this one. I don't know if he's like, hey, I wanna sound like a little bit like this, add a little bit of this, make sure this, she's singing this part of this song. Like, I don't know if he's doing that or he just like getting it like, hey yo, check this out, you should listen to this, I think you fuck with this. I don't know what it is, but whatever it is he doing is amazing. Love Overdose is next, bro. Guitar is amazing already. Guitar ripping, this is about to be a banger. It's about to be, guys. Coffee cup, codeine got my mind in her racing. Late nights, I remember how things started changing. Told you I'll be home soon, guess you ran out of patience. What happened to our love? Seems you forgot about me, baby. That's why y'all, I said, better be watching what y'all doing. I ain't finna get into it. Riding around on 10, in a brand new Benz. Can't nobody get in. I don't want no more friends. Can't nobody come round. I don't want no more love. They all let me down. Percocets remind me of your love. Well, what it used to be. Usually I pop two or three, then think about you and me. I'm gonna be honest, when I be smiling, when you be saying some shit, I be thinking of the most pettiest shit that I could say. Or I be thinking like, damn, this shit. Facts, just talking, not petty, but like a story that I can like relate to. That's like, trust me, I'm not gonna get into it, but these girls be grimy. Yeah. I knew a girl who had a whole man, and just because she didn't get a Valentine's Day present, she hit me up, was trying to woo woo. I didn't know she had a man at first. And I was saying she's trying to come, she was eager to come over, do this and this with me, yada yada. I was bullshitting her though. I don't know why. I think she was too quick with us. She seemed desperate, so I didn't want to link up with her. I was saying she was way too desperate. And I just kind of like aired her shit, and she was like, I don't care. I was just mad at my man anyways. But the thing is, she was in my messages before that anyway. It's just the fact that she was eager. It was like, okay. To the point, we finna woo woo right now type of thing. Like, out of nowhere, after her not hitting me for weeks. You know what I'm saying? Like, after our conversation been dropped for weeks, on some like, I'm not really replying because it's like, whatever. And then I just leave it at that. And out of nowhere, she come back around Valentine's Day specifically. It's like, you know, like, and she's eager to, like, you know what I'm saying? It was kind of weird. So I just aired it. And she was like, oh, I only did it because I was mad at my man anyways. Congrats. That's remind me of what we used to be. Usually I pop two or three things about you and me. Slow down, don't rush. Who needs drugs when you're high off love? He's okay, don't take it all in at one moment. This man is a monster when it comes to music, bro. He is a monster. MJ story next. This man, Ra, is a monster. I don't know how. MJ story, bro.
Okay, let's rock and roll. Say your nigga was broke, stealing out of stores. Now no more. Gin don't cross the globe with a million now I'm sold. This is for the soul if you ain't know. But now you know. No, they want me gone, but they waited too long.
The pace, he picked it out.
Got it right. Shout out to my team. They know that this wasn't overnight. She text my phone talking greasy. Take the other Stevie, cause she'll never see me. Better cut on her TV. I was.
She tell her phone talking greasy, cause she will never see me. And that's facts. Girls be trash at fucking taking rejection as well, bro.
Justine, dirtbag, God breaking your shit. Young wild nigga on a rush to get rich. Mama look at your son, never knew it come to this.
You see them prints on her door. Everybody know what I'm talking about. That's all I had to say back when ACG boots was, yeah. Before Air Force, before the Black Air Force Energy, there was ACG boots. You feel me?
From juvenile attention centers to the Forbes list. Ooh, there go the youngin'. Lights, camera, action. Baby girl, go home. I'm gonna call you when I'm landing. You don't wanna be here when them cameras get the flashing. 2022, Michael Jordan, Jackson.
Thank you to all my fans, the ones for me, for changing my life and supporting my dream.
He just make the perfect songs. I don't know what it is. I don't care what nobody say. He better not change his flow, sound. He don't sound the same, but he had the same, like, style. Like, impacting, motivating, or, like, an empathic song where you got a feeling, a sense of heartache. You know, like, he either make heartbroken music, motivating music, or I can't think of the third one, but you know what I'm trying to say. Just sing.
23 with a big money tree, trying to plant some more. All the sunshine in time, okay, watch how that bitch grow. So much rain on my window pane, still won't let it show. Bullets rain through my window, man, everyone get low. Okay, saving all them bands again, cause I learned by life and I know how I love the hands again. Oh, yeah, okay, try to remake Youngin', but the Youngin' is a one-on-one. God gave me daughters, but he blessed me with my...
We hold mighty young and may we fall.
Fresh out of the trenches, drop my niggas off a honey bun. Cause I know it's hard and in my heart, know where they coming from. You wanna see the stars, get in the car and you can get a glimpse. Outside the trenches, raise me up with
him. Get my roof, I ran out of this car and
raise me up with him. This ain't no pandemic, so don't mix us up with them. And I can tell you're tired, I can see you got your hands full. I think it's too much for you to handle.
You had a thousand thoughts a minute, you think too much. But you don't ever say too much, so saying too, I'm no man. Oh, had a thousand thoughts a minute, you think too much. But you don't ever say too much.
See, some people relate to. That's how he catch you. And then he make it sound so good. This whole EP was like that, man. I don't even want to know. If this whole project sounded like this, man, I don't even know. Ugh, the outro gotta go crazy, right? Don't need right away. Why does it sound familiar? It's like I'm in a truck. Drive it. Boom, boom. I'm down on this right now.
Tell me how you feel. I'll be a shoulder to lean.
Tell me how you feel. Baby, I don't feel like your friends are free. I feel like all of them hate. To be honest, girl, you could do better. They be trying to get in, but don't let them. Yeah.
there too.
Oh, yes.
Jupiter's Diary, man. 7 Day Theory. Rod Wave. He's nice. He's way too nice. This whole entire project was way too crazy. Spat it up, slowed it down. Relatability, like I said, he got motivational. Like, bruh. Encouraging, just shit. Empowering. You feel me? Like, you can make it through anything. Just keep going. It ain't easy, it ain't sweet. Ride a wave is ride a wave, man. And I will tell you this now. Doing music like this, he's gonna be in the game for a long time. A long time. Cause bro, that was too. I'm not a person that like any music, any artist, any song so easily. None of that. But this was a banger. Last time I heard an album that was no misses was probably The Weeknd's. What was that called? What was the album? After Hours. Being brutally honest. Honestly, I want a Rod Wave and Weeknd song. I don't know why they haven't done it. I'm gonna keep it a buck. I feel it's just so much bullshit that if they did it, it would be a banger. But I'm up out of here. I'm gonna tuck your head off. Rod Wave, Jupiter's, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, what? Jupiter's Diary, 7 Day Theory. I'm gonna look into that. See if there's more to that than I know, because for some reason, something in my head is telling me that it's deeper than just a title, but I'm gonna tune into it, figure out that afterwards. If I figure it out, I'll drop it in the comments. How y'all feel about it though? Give me your thoughts and opinions. I'm curious. I give it a 10, 9.5, honestly. He had no features on it, which is also good. Could have been more rapping. If I could just say for one I didn't like, it would probably just be Don't Need. Probably. And that wasn't even a bad song. It just, if I had to pick one, it would just be Don't Need. Or just singing. Literally. I don't know why. I feel like the songs at the end should probably be the best songs, but you know what I'm saying? Nowadays, it's really not. People been like doing the intros in the middle the best for this new theory, I guess. To keep people like attention or memorable or memory about the album to be good, which I feel like that would be the outro, but apparently not. I feel like the outro to me is what dictated. Just like Polo G, the Go album, crazy outro, crazy album. Even though I can't name 5 songs off of it, but the outro is fire, so I think the whole album is fire. But I'm about to talk to you here, like I said. Follow me on social media, it's all across everything. I'm about here. Keep your head up, keep smiling. Keep your circle small. Like Rod Wave says, a lot of them say, listen. You can learn some lessons or a thing or two from this project. Trust me, I'm about here though, man. Peace.